Israel has been notifying in advance all Gazans to evacuate to southern Gaza to a safe place. Hamas, on the other hand, is violently denying its people passage by blocking roads and shooting at them. To help the Gazans evacuate south, Israel has provided a safe passage protecting them from Hamas cruelty.
Hamas is guilty for war crimes against Palestinians.